Somebody shout glory. Amen. One thing that you must realize. Amen. That stop being, amen, mad and sad, but get glad. One thing that you must also realize. That don't be slow, but be sure. You got to be sure of this thing called religion. You got to be sure of this thing called joy. One thing I want you to realize. Don't give up and become a chicken dinner or even a sinner. But become a winner. But tell somebody, I am a winner. How many winners I have out there? Don't snooze, cause you can lose. But you got to improve your relationship with God. Is there anybody in here found out that God is a way maker? Anybody ever tried God and found out that it was all right? She waited on God. She stood on the promises of God. Is there anybody in here? Know that God will. God will show up at your showdown. You got to wait on God and be of good courage. Hannah knew. She knew the God she served. She knew that God will. God will. He will be there. Oh, yes, he will. Oh Lord, I realize that you're in this battle. You feel like you're all by yourself. But I know a man that will sit up high and he will look low. And he won't be no more on you than you can bear. Somebody clap your hand and say yes. There is a message that I want you to know. If that is stay right there till God move you. Stay right there till God way make a way. Somebody say yes. I know God. I know God will. He will be there. How many know God will be there? So Hannah was in a predicament. She was in a predicament of lowly part. Have anybody ever been in a predicament of lowly part? You were in a night season, but how many know that you can grow in the dark? It might be dark sometimes. It might be dark when you don't see your way out. But oh, how many know God will? God will see you through. I know a man that has healed sick bodies. I know a man that have opened blind eyes. Somebody say yes. I know God will. Somebody say God will. No matter how hard it seems, no matter how hard it looks, he'll be there. Yes, he will. Oh, take me a little higher. I feel like preaching a little while longer. God will. He'll heal your body. God will. He'll bring you out. Yes, he will. How did it know that God would do it when he did? Oh, she knew. She knew she had to wait on God. She knew she had to wait on God. You got to learn. No matter what you're going through, no matter how hard your home is going through, wait on God. Threat her because of her problem. You can't let the devil see you cry. All you got to do is praise the Lord. Somebody ought to lift your hand and praise the Lord. Somebody say yes. Somebody say yes. I know God. I know God. God will hear your prayer. You will give birth to your miracle. No matter how hard it seems. No matter how she knew her God in the midst of her problem. She knew God will. God will. God would bring her out. Yes, she did. You got to realize that the weapon of your warfare is not carnal. When you're expecting the unexpected, amen, you will sometimes go beyond how you feel. Sometimes you don't feel like coming to church. Sometimes you don't feel like being faithful. But how many of you know God will reward you. One thing about a mother, how many mothers we have out there, when she gave birth to her miracle, there was a lot of pain that she had to do when she gave birth to a child. Amen. She went in contractions and labor pains. And I remember seeing my wife when she had my children. Amen. The pain was so sharp. Amen. When you're waiting on giving birth to something, amen, you will do what you got to do to give birth to that promise. You will receive and go through what you have to go through to give birth to that promise. No matter how hard it seems, no matter what goes on around you, I will give birth to my miracle, to my promise. Somebody say yes. Amen. And when you want to give birth to a miracle, amen, and when you want to give birth to your child, amen, he holds the doctor, hold the mother, amen, and then the father.